Well, as you can see in here, it's raining out here. But that is a really good time to go mushroom hunting. A lot of people won't be out, and you can find the ones that are springing up. They really need a good sun, but I'm out here anyways. I'm not gonna film the whole thing like last time. I would just show little shoots here and there when I find some and where I find them. I'm back over here at one of my good spots that never lets me down, but you really need elm and ash trees, which this has a lot of them in it. They grow around other trees too, but those are the primary ones. I found them under pine. I mean, I found them under quite a few different kinds. Apple trees, but there's a squirrel over there. We will
There's another one. Look here real quick. Well, there seems to be quite a few of them around here, so I'll just go ahead and keep continuing. There's one. And there's another one right up above it. Get my bag out. I guess I'll need it to be out for a little while. There's a few of them here. There's another one. These are the half free morels. There's another one right here. Ooh, there's a big one. Give me just a second. Right there. Oh yeah. Hand size right there. That's a monster. This is a nice little patch of them right here. There's another one. Get this guy in the sack. Right there's another one. Right there. Sometimes you'll come across 10 or 15. Sometimes you'll come across 40. There's another one. Sometimes you come across two. And sometimes you come across one. The main thing is you just keep looking around and you'll eventually find another one, hopefully. I just found one. Ooh. right there. It's a nice trio. That's all for now.